Well, we are in the next episode. We jumped from Corey straight to Splenda. We're going to watch more. As we're trying to figure out a mysterious bar here at Mount Moon. Not much is there to be expressed right now, but it will get there.
Hitting scratches like these. If you didn't land a critical hit. Now that critical hit takedown. Okay, Splenda, you might have the best Nerran female. Let's begin. Got me. The world's a bit surprising with me and Faster, also. HP is enough. Of course, Zubat has that aerial supremacy. So she couldn't attack that time. And I tried Scratch, it didn't work. She sends out coffee. Major voice, double sound. Thank you. splendid is the sleep. When I woke up from the ground, huge double slap, even though she resisted. Wow, Sponge is really caught in encore right now. Thankfully, she was able to shake off a couple of those double slaps. Spawned all the time. I know Splendid is just a surprise to Splenda during that battle. She has no potions. But that's what it is. She calls it. She asks for us to get healed again. No attack, no special attack. So there's no attackage and speed. Thank you.
critical hit. We tell her to battle with sedative or gifts. Giving up. We say that we're in here for a reason. To drive Team Rocket out. Another occasion, James was super effective. Critical hit. See how good this really is. True world is not a tilt. That's not even fucking that bad. Critical hit. Thank you. Once we level up, attack one special defense. One is our victory, the other. Save the day for myself. HP. Mosey says, I blew it. I'll start getting a little bit more. It is really small, huh? Okay. Infantry level, HP, no attackage, defense, and speed. Save till next episode. Thank you for watching. See you next episode.